point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here. Never stood a chance. Guess that's my ride.
What the hell is this?
This girl.
Yeah.
All right. Going down is the only way, huh? Take me now. No express elevators? Someone's a lousy architect. Thank you.
God damn it.
Good. Finally made it. Now, about that payback phone here, does it still work?
No way she's gonna come here.
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh. Who do you think you're talking to?
No way.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
It's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer. Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. You reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much, because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
I'll show you dead weight.
Bring it on, sucker. Okay. Oh, not this crystal again.
Oh!
Okay, so I had to die. Let's see what's gonna happen.
Nearly human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world.
Dante?
Who dares interfere? What creature stands against a king?
Is that the demon?
Looks like that is evolved Dante or something. I have no idea. Could be. I really want to play with Dante. The other main character. Okay, let's see. A few weeks ago. Yep, that's Dante.
At least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
So far, I really like the story. All characters are charismatic. And that's good. New creatures! Waiting to be slaughtered.
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
Calling the big guy. Now where's my panther? Oh, there it is. Come on, Panther, see how stuck it is.
go. Enjoy the taste of this world.
Rest in peace, Gaujin. Serenity upon you.
Dearest,
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me. Thank you. had the double sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Gotta make it deep.
Oh no, lots of scissor girls. Oh, tons of them. But they're not spawning. And there's also some scary ones, as you can see on the wall.
Keep going.
Thought I was going to fight with all of this scissor ghosts, so yeah, I'm quite lucky. But I mean, fighting with this character is really easy, let's be honest here. You're just using left and right clicks and sometimes F. And yeah, you're getting top combos easily.
Look, V.
Every phone call has its unique car arrival. What are you doing? Oh. That's awesome. Dancing demons. Oh.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Dance, or is yours?
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it to me! No!
What? So after that, he will become that cool demon, right? Probably. Let's see. Things are getting escalated.